tire tail on. Just some Heckle fibers will do the job. Make sure it's bound down good. Couple of wing curls. Work them together like this. This is what gonna make this. This is what your wings are gonna be made of. You want your wings to be about the length of the shank. Match them up there so you know where they're gonna be. We'll get them here and we'll give them a good. Put them on. Hold them on. Yep. Yep. This is what we're going to call a pinch loop here. Hold them down here, pinch them quite firmly. Yep. Put the thread up through your fingers, pull it down quite firm, holding it tight with your fingers now, your thumb and forefinger, and again. Make sure you get these two loops right in the same place. Yeah, okay. Just go around one more time. One more time, just to hold it safely. Yeah, it looks alright. This is probably one of the most important parts. Around behind it. Okay. Whip them apart. Do the figure eight. This is what we call a figure eight. Figure eight, yeah. Round. Beautiful. A lot of flies are mucked up now. We've just got to be careful. Take our time. Don't really, you know. Yep. Okay. That's good. Have a bit of a look at it. Inspect it. Yep. Whack another three through there. Yep. And through there. And again. Good fly, this one. Good New Zealand fly. Twilight beauty. Come round here. Sometimes you can whack a bit of glue in the middle here just to secure it. Some people do. Some people don't. I'm quite happy with that. Looking alright. Give it a good twirl around. Beautiful vice that you can do 360 degrees with. Not the top end of the market vice, but it does the job. Righto. We're going to get rid of the stuff in front here now. Clip it off. And bind it down. Yep. Snap. Snap. Yep. Let's build the body up. Bind it down here. Build the body up. Build it up. Okay. Here we go. Look at that. Just like a magician, eh? Magic. Magic. Look at that. Okay. I'm going to get a couple of saddle heckles here and whack in. Yeah, okay. Pull the fluff off. You can always use the red or furnace saddle heckles. You want this fly to float high. It's a big fly, number 12. Take the fluff off. Just get ready. Tie one in here on the top. Good a place as any. You're going to cover them anyway when you wrap the heckle on. Tie the other one in over here. Yeah, that looks alright to me. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. No problemo. Sometimes you can leave your thread behind there and bring your thread back up through the heckle, or otherwise just take it to the front so you can tie it off and leave enough room for a whip finish. Here we're using heckle pliers. Feathers long enough to not worry about heckle flyers, but in this case here, we'll use them. Round and round we go. Oh. That's it. It's not looking too bad. Just bind it off with a couple. Careful you don't tie the cut the thread here. Yep, righto. Now the other one, hook her on. Usually with the leftover from the feather, you can usually tie smaller hooks if you like to. These long saddle hackles, you can actually use them on two different size hooks, you know. The first part of it you can use with a, say, a 12 like now, and the second part of it you can use with a 14 maybe. Okay, going to bind this off now. Cut it up, bind it off. Snap, away we go. Have a look. It looks alright. Sometimes you've got to tidy off just around the eye of the hook. You have a look. Tidy it up so we can get a whip finished in there. Depending on which fly it is, you either use a hand whip finish or whip finishing tool. Doesn't really matter. Here we go. Just tighten it up. Yeah, when I'm whip finishing, I whip it round about 5, maybe 6 times. You can be a bit rough with the thread, 6 baro. Normally, with a bigger fly like this, I'd use a 6 baro, but when you drop down to 14s, 18s sort of thing, you've got to drop down to 8 baro thread, and you can't be rough with that thread because it's a bit like cotton and it'll snap. Good fly, very good fly this one. You see my DVD, it's called Clear Waters and Big Browns. Excellent video about New Zealand fishing. If you want a copy of it or you're interested, get hold of me, bcproductions@extra.co.nz, or you might even see me on www.aussiefly.com.